those things hedge balls? There are quite a lot of them out here.
I've really missed this place. I doubt he was able to hide himself, if he had business here. Indeed, the misfortune of many a scavenger.
Search the area. These corpses. Looks like they've been dead for a while. Which means...
It takes a lot of skill to survive for long out in the wasteland. But Sue has what it takes. Or maybe he just got lucky. Isn't this his weapon?
I'll take a look. He must have dropped this during combat. There isn't much ammo left.
That doesn't seem like a good sign.
No. He didn't die here, I'm positive. If he dropped this while he was being attacked, his corpse would be nearby. The information from the investigation camp indicates that Sue was searching for something somewhere near this area. He engaged in at least one fight here. Most likely, more than one.
And you think he slipped up, or was ambushed, and things went south from there? I've entered the footprint data I've collected into the scan system. Fortunately, it doesn't seem like other people have passed through here. All right, let's find out where Sue went.
I hope he's still alive.
Yeah, you and me both. Eve, the tracks end somewhere around here. Seems like this place to hide.
Right, okay.